patterns, cyclonic disturbances, sea level rise, changes in agricultural yields, changes in freshwater supplies, impact on forest and natural ecosystem, impact on human health, so which we are facing now, sir. So now if you see, morning they were talking about the greenhouse gas concentrations and how the temperature estimation increased from 2 degrees Celsius to 4 degrees Celsius is varied now, and the northwest India is likely to become drier, while the northeastern India is likely to become much wetter. So these are these information that was given from Indian Network of Climate Change Assessment Report, sir. So next, if you see the risk of ecosystem and people in India, the sea level rise, relocation of population, the climate induced refugees, then Himalayan glacier melts, which would really have an impact in the seawater, and variability in monsoons, which is affecting the crop productions, erosion of coastal areas due to sea level rise and extreme weathers. And if you see the three impacts, sir, increased incidence of natural calamities, increased stress to human and other life, increased probability of transborder issues, sir. Next, if you see the climatic change impacts, the warmer seasons which we see, the extreme range of annual perpetration, cyclonic disturbances, sea level rise, freshwater supplies, and how it will have an impact, the forest and natural ecosystem, how it is disturbed, the morbidity and mortality for heat stress and waterborne diseases, expanded transmission windows from malaria or any bacterial or viral infections, reduce agricultural produce, we can see, sir, shortfall in land productivity by 17%. This is a report that even the Niti Aayog has registered, sir. General decrease in productivity of crops. Crops earlier grown in lower or mid Himalayan region are now grown in higher altitudes. Marine fisheries are likely to be impacted, and zoning shift to the higher latitudes. So what could be done is this observation, sir. The changing rainfall patterns, what we know, decline in monsoon rainfall from 1950, frequency of heavy rainfall events have to be increased. What could have happened? 2 degree rise in the world's average temperature will make India's summer monsoon highly unpredictable. So April, May until July, it should be summer. But here we are seeing even the southwest monsoon. So yesterday the government has said the southwest monsoon would start from 3rd of this month, that is, which is yesterday, to 7th, and it has started in Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram yesterday. We can, what could be done? Improvement in hydrometeorological systems, weather forecastings, installation of flood warning systems, which would help people to move out from the weather-related disaster. So this glacier melt, so warmings and other things which I have earlier mentioned, sir. The sea level rise, what could be done? Building codes will need to be strictly enforced. Urban planning, which need to be prepared for the climate-related disaster according to the regional area pattern, sir. Next, if you see the assessment which leads to increase